Nie da się. Nie, nie chcę marnować też amunicji, żeby to było, nie? Okej.
Ruth seemed like a handful. Her talk about Jeremy and the dark man made it sound like she might know something of importance. But ultimately, it felt like a dead end.
Didn't. O. No proszę.
There's something missing. This must be that kid's room. Why does she seem so familiar?
Don't you worry, Grace. Go play your game, bleat and bellow with the others. I won't be jealous. There will be more masquerades. However, I would love it if you would finish my mask for the feast. With love, Ruth.
Oh. Dobra, ale tu nic więcej nie ma. O!
Something?
Nothing special. I'm just bored.
Do I know you from somewhere?
I remember you, Mr. Conby.
From where?
Don't touch that. Cassandra wouldn't like it. She wouldn't like it at all.
Do you know where she is?
I'd rather not talk about it. It makes me upset. Besides, she'll be back after the Feast of St. John.
You think?
Yep. It's all on the page, Mr. Conby. And many of them that sleep in the dust of the earth shall awake, some to everlasting life, and some to shame and everlasting contempt.
All right.
I'm gonna go now, if that's okay. I don't like to stay too long in the same place. Mr. McCarthy might find me.
Hey. Is he mean to you?
Not everyone needs to be saved, Mr. Conby. You should know that by now.
Ooh.
There's more of that rot again. Like it's guiding me to do something. So this is where Cassandra Beauregard ended up. For some reason, I thought she died years ago. If I find the full set of bottles, then maybe I can make something.
Huh?
Out of the stains of rot.
Miss Beauregard, I picked up your medicine at the post office today. As you understand, it needs to be administered by the orderlies for your safety. I have put the box in Lottie's room for now, and I'm sure she will find you as soon as possible.
Okay,
Mr. Waits.
And Waltz, okay. Paluszki cebulowe.
It's another one of those strange padlocks.
The medicine bottles had stains of rot on the labels, suggesting some greater shape. They just needed to be put in the right order. But for what purpose?
For what purpose? Yes.
I don't think I have everything I need.
No, co ja mogę wam powiedzieć? IQ 10 tysięcy. Easy. Pisz, easy. Niedźwiadku, nie rzucaj się na mnie.
I need the key.
Tutaj? Pięknie. Inicjina, nice. Jakby coś było na górze, nie? Nie. Jednak nie. Dobra, co my tu mamy teraz? Aha. To nie tędy. Gdzie to teraz było? Spacer niepotrzebnie.
need the key.
We need the key. Kręcimy się niezłym kółkiem, nie? Dobra.
The shape of a snake. There must be something important to find here. Maybe it has something to do with the numbers on the labels.
Sneaky snake. Też nie.
It's stained. Looks like some kind of rot. You start an artist colony. I remember hearing about their disappearance. Must have been 15 years or more now.
Musimy teraz w sumie iść do kotła, nie? Mamy ten ostatni kawałek puzzli.
There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone. There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone.
Klucza, którego nie mamy. zamknięte. Dobra, ale tu nic więcej nie ma, no? Hotel. Zatem zamknęła się mnie. To nie tu. Bo tu. Dobra. Coś tu nie pasuje za bardzo, nie? Tylko pytanie co, nie? Oh. O. Talizmanu? Wydamy 7, 5, 9. Nie tędy. Umberto talizmanu. A, dobra. 7. Nie? Dziewięć, siedem, pięć? Piwnica.
Black glass is showing another room. Must be a way to another one of Jeremy's memories.
Oh wow.
Getting good at this, Carnby. Maybe a little too good at this. Hartwood's family crypt. Emily's family must have deeper roots in New Orleans than I thought. I figured she was a Yankee like me.
Guys. Dobra, ale tu nic więcej nie mamy.
Now, what do we got here? Got it.
Gin, zarazo jedno.
Jeremy sketched this chapel in his book, so it must be important. Looks like I'll need more medallions to open it, though. I don't think I have everything I need.
Okay. Leżeć. Szanowni.